Hi guys, today is February 2020. I'm going to show you how to air layering a lemon tree because I'm going to propagate a lemon tree from a branch. Let's take a look at my lemon tree. This is my lemon tree I grow from a lemon seed. Around 2017, so right now it's about a couple of years. So you can see the lemon tree is really, really tall and big, and it grows very well. Let's take a look at the details. You can see almost at the top of the tree, there's some new leaves. It's growing. See here, some new leaves. Here, some more new leaves. So it's really, really tall right now. So today I'm going to propagate this lemon tree using air layering to grow another lemon tree. This is some other lemon trees I grew from lemon seed in 2019. So it's almost probably 1 year. You see, they grow very well. Very healthy. Before we get started for air layering, I'd like to show you some of the materials and tools we're going to use in this process. So you need one scissors, very clean, sharp knife, and I'm going to use two rooting hormones. One is called Clone X rooting gel. Another one is root boost rooting hormone. I'm going to use both. This is moss I already pre-soaked and removed extra water. The soil I use is potting mix for fast root development. So this is the soil I already pre-soaked and removed extra water. It's ready to use. So this is a plastic bag and a twist tie. Okay, that's it. Okay, this is my lemon tree. I'm going to choose this main branch, this area. Did you see that? There's two leaves, one song and another leaf song. I'm going to cut here and cut here around branch. So first I'm going to remove the leaf. I'm going to also remove this leaf. Okay, so I'm going to make a deep cut. And here, I'm going to make another deep cut. I use a knife to make a cut. And I'm going to remove this bark. You see here? Okay, I already removed the bark. So actually, the root is going to grow this area. So I'm going to scratch a little bit. Okay, next I'm going to put some rooting hormone and powder for this area. Now I'm going to put some rooting gel in this area. First, I mix well. I put a little more on the top because that area is going to grow root. So right now I already put a pre-soaked soil on the plastic sheet and some pre-soaked moss on the top. I sprinkle some rooting hormone. Almost ready to go. I'm going to use this one to wrap that cutting area. Okay, my soil is ready. I'm going to wrap this area. And I'm going to tie. I'm also tie the top part.
So we are almost done. Because this plastic bag, I used very thin. I'm going to use another plastic wrap again to make sure no water evaporate. Okay guys, we are almost done. So you can see this is air layering of a lemon tree from a branch. So the last step, I'm going to wrap this plastic bag with a paper because we live in Southern California area. The sunshine is very, very strong. We don't want to sunburn this cutting area. So I'm going to cut with a paper. Okay. So we're done. So right now it's in February 2020. I think it's going to take a while to grow the rooting system. We'll come back to check out maybe a couple of months later. Okay, thanks for watching. Happy gardening. See you next time. Bye.